Losing you. Something on the crew deck must be interfering with the signal.
I can guess what that something is.
If the marker's active... Shit. The crew deck is locked down, but the deck supervisor might have an override key. The last location I have for her is the gym. How long will it take to install the singularity core on that shuttle?
Not long, if no one tries to stop me.
Hurry. We can't leave the marker in their hands.
Thank you. Entering zero gravity. Entering zero gravity. Thank you. Logging security code.
Denied convergence thanks to this ingrate.
Mercer, wait. Tell me. I want to understand. What is convergence?
But you already know. Dead or living, we all feel the markers to purpose. Don't you want to be reunited with the people you lost?
Aye.
Yes. Then why not help me? Mr. Temple has refused. But we are so close. Everything that has happened on the Ishimura is just the beginning.
When you put it that way, you and your marker can go to hell.
Shit. And a slow death and stasis. I think your death will come faster.
right, Isaac. Everything's gonna be just like it was.
Symptoms: mania, delusion.
detected. Toxic hazard clear.
find the shuttle. You need to install the singularity core. Isaac! Isaac, can you hear me?
Positive anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Isaac. Sorry, late shift. How are you?
My mother, she's...
Octavia? How's she doing?
She's dead, Nicole. They both are. She killed my dad, then herself.
Oh.
Yeah. The church... took the bodies before I could,
Oh, my God. Oh, Isaac, I'm so sorry. Fucking told you
brainwashing. Stop it. Just stop talking. You said she was herself again. You said she would be better at home. Trusted you. God. You might as well have killed him yourself.
But she was better. You told me to leave for the Ishimura. You pushed me to... You know what? Go to hell, Isaac.
Nicole. Nicole! Nicole! I didn't... Oh, God. No. Not her, too.
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you.
She wanted to talk. I didn't.
I'm sorry.
I can make it right.
I'm sorry.
I can save us both.
About everything.
log retrieved.
Is it recording? Can't miss anything. There's just cruelty. He was deciphering how the marker's signal affects the brain. Oh my god.
Dr. Brenner. Let me guess. Terence Kine let you in. Shame he's not here.
He didn't understand how this tragedy represents a chance to cure death.
Go on.
These creatures. Reanimated tissue, cellular immortality. I know we've never seen eye to eye, but I understand now. There's so many I should have saved.
So you came to me?
Because you've learned how to communicate with the marker. I'm so close. I thought it must have the secrets that I need.
You are a woman of science, not faith. Leave the marker to me. These are your autopsy notes. Very thorough. You'll need them peer-reviewed, of course. And poor Terence isn't here to help you.
Yes. There's only one man I trust now.
Very thorough indeed. And useful for Mr. Harris's next surgery.
No related freak activity has been logged.
my friends? Is this what you hoped for when you signed your lives away to the church? Does this carnage look like transcendence? I don't know what lies beyond death. Not anymore. But I do know our lives are more than just fuel for convergence. If we work together, we can fight this evil. It's not too late. Please.
Quarantine activated.
energy card. Determine clearance level. Master security override required.
Terrence Kine? Remember, we spoke on the Valor.
If you're real, let me in. I need to destroy that cluster behind you.
Not yet. Escape on that shuttle and you'll kill us all. When they took the marker from Aegis 7, it woke the being in the core of the planet. Mercer calls it the Hive Mind. Nexus organism which controls these necromorphs telepathically. If we leave while the Hive Mind is active, well, you saw the Valor. If even a single necromorph escapes, humanity is finished. The marker. Emilia, she knew. She told me it would return the beast to its slumber.
Okay, so if we return the marker to Aegis 7, it'll stop the outbreak?
Exactly. But we need the shuttle to return it to the planet. You have a singularity core, and I can let you through. So what do you say?
If it'll end this for good, deal.
Excellent. I can distract Mercer, but not for long. And get the marker to the shuttle bay quickly. Thank you, Mr. Clarke, for helping me fix my mistakes.
Oh!
shuttle. I'll come help you load the marker. Damn, Mercer's close. Hurry!
Engines to complete hardware installation.
Thank you.
in progress. Stand clear.
Fuck Altman too. Kendra?
I'm here. But every alert on the Ishimura is screaming. Critical damage to internal systems. The marker just ripped right through the ship. Something pulled it down to the cargo bay.
Kind, pilot the shuttle to the hangar. I'm going after the marker.
Of course. Amelia, quickly.
Wait, Dr. Kine. That guy's lost it. He killed the captain. We can't trust him near the marker.
He says returning it to the planet is the only way to end this. We've got to try. I'm heading to cargo. You ping Nicole's rig and tell her where to go.
Leave it to me.
Thanks. When I get the marker, we're all getting out of here.
Mr. Clarke, we're approaching the hangar bay. We'll meet you there with the marker.
Now arriving at flight deck tram control.
Yes, Amelia, Sue. We'll send the hive mind back into the darkness.
So glad you gave that guy our only escape shuttle. Shit, Isaac. Those things you've killed, their biomass has pulled down in the cargo bay. It's recombined itself into... Well, it's something huge, and the marker's embedded right in the middle. How the hell do we do this?
I've got the Ishimura's cargo cranes. They can move half a bay of mining gear, no problem. If whatever's down there wants to wrestle for the marker, I'm in.
Override the safeties, and yes, it might work. But hurry. We're losing critical systems fast.
Emergency. Internal hull breaches detected.